Hi guys, I wanted to show an awesome feature in DevTools which could be really fun for them. Let me show it in the browser. When you go to the DevTools, you can set it up to edit the files directly in your file systems. Then just save it. So I need to switch to the sources tab. Then here there is page, file systems, overrides. I need to go to file systems. And select my workspace. Oh, just a moment. So it's this one here. Hello. Okay. Now to be able to change this label, I have to edit the right file, which is this one. So let's just remove list of. Now there is a little star on the right, which means the file is not yet saved. But before saving it, I want to show IntelliJ where I'm running this Angular application at the moment. So here, this is the console. When I click on Control S, you will see that the file will be saved. And in the console, we will see a recompilation. So let's try it. Oh. Now, okay. Our label is updated. You have seen that the project is rebuilt without the need to edit the file in your code editor.